race number four. Just about set here for the fourth. Best backed is Rapid Response. The green light's on. Set to go. They're ready now. Set, racing, Rapid Response left whirl. Emily Apep a bit slow early, crossing down Isla Gracie led. Now into second was Emily Drummer, copping a check, Rapid Response. And deep out, Emily Apep goes forward, back in fourth, big prediction. Then Rapid Response and Meekin Mild up to the bend, the leader Emily Drummer. Emily Apep's on the outside of Emily Drummer. They turn together, clear a big prediction, but Emily Drummer defeats Emily Apep and third big prediction. Fourth, Rapid Response, who had no luck early. Isla Gracie began fast but got chopped out. Then last of all was Meekin Mild. 22.96. Emily Drummer takes it. Kel Douglas. So Emily Drummer, a winner 4 runs ago, was able to find the lead and do enough. Emily Apep moved up on the outside but couldn't get past. It's got second and number 7, third big prediction. 1/4 and that it's Rapid Response. 1 3/4 by 3/4. 22.96 the run. Run home in 14.22, Emily Drummer for Kel Douglas. Runs a new PB, basically led all the way. Emily Apep second, moved up, couldn't get past the leader. And big prediction runs home into third. So 2.87, 1/4 Rapid Response, the well-back runner. Began okay, but got chopped out early. Ended up running in fourth position. 2.87.1 after race number four.